Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to enable Adobe Flash Player on Google Chrome. Okay, so first of all, you guys need to search for Flash Player Test. Okay, now here you can see that Flash Player Test, this is a website, and here you can see Adobe Flash Player is no longer supported. Okay, so in this website, you can see that whatever it is, it need Adobe Flash Player. Okay, so now here we are going to search for Flash Player for web. Okay, it's an extension for Google Chrome. Now here you can see Flash Player for web 2021. Make sure to remember the icon and also the rename. Okay, now you guys need to add this to Chrome. Okay, now here you guys need to select add extension. Okay, now here you can see it's being downloaded. It will just added sooner. Okay, so you guys need to pin the extension to the dashboard. Now here you can see this is the I've just pinned this to dashboard. Now here you can see if I go to that website back and reload, now here you can see this is the now your Adobe Flash Player successfully installed on Google Chrome, and you are able to see. Okay, so I hope you guys understand how you can do this. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5-Minute Solution.